to everybody on the internet. This is Ashton, and today, Zachtronics released a new game called MOLEK-SYNTEZ. From what I've seen from the trailer, it takes place in Romania, so it's Romanian, I guess. I don't know. Let's play. Booting from internal ROM. MS 1.13 release. Searching for connected devices. This looks a lot like TIS. Okay, so peroxide. Okay, interesting. Your goal is to manufacture copies of this drug molecule, hydrogen peroxide. Choose and place precursors, and then program the particle beam emitters to rearrange, combine, and output them. Bonds automatically appear between atoms up to each atom's maximum bond count. Hydrogen atoms are included in the bond count and can be used to make and break bonds. Okay. See, chlorine is one, oxygen two. Okay, I need to. So I put. Put a water in here. And hold its hotkey and click the instruction grid to the left. Wait, actually, I think I might want. Oop. I want two of these then. So I can do. Slide emitter, remove H atom. Pull and push target. Is there a way to rotate stuff though? That's the question. Right, anyway, so I want one. I want you to do the same. Okay. Okay, now I need a way to. Settings? Dvorak, okay. history of later percentiles. Pixel scaling. Peroxide. There we go, that's what I wanted. Okay. Okay, what do I do now? Okay, then we need to... Oh. There we go. There we go. Okay, now how do I... There we go. December 2092! Cluj... Cluj something... Romania. I don't know how to speak Romanian. I don't know how to pronounce that. I should go outside and walk. I don't feel like walking. I don't like the outside. I don't do six. Ethanol. What is ethanol? Okay, so I need a bit of. I only have this. What you put there, I guess. Shunt H atom. What does that mean? Right, trash target. Okay. So. Okay, that gets rid of the entire thing. Okay. Oops. Got to add a thing to reset it. There we go. There we go. The shipment of formaldehyde was missing. Who would steal something like that? Who would steal formaldehyde? Isn't that used for like... I'll have to like do without it. What does that mean? Whoa. Nitrous oxide. I need to make a double bond? Okay, what do I have available? Okay. So, I have can put two of these down. Get two ammonias and water. And just see how that goes. Actually, I'm gonna think about it. How did I come up with that? That's my question. How did I come up with that? Exit the menu. Okay, that's nitrous oxide. I don't know how to pronounce chemicals. I'm clearly not a chemical engineering student. Okay, so I need. I need a benzene somewhere. Put it in that I need. This. I need ammonia. Right. That's about right. So then on the bottom one, I need to go. Then I need to go D. Yeah, B. And I need to remove one. That's one way to do that. Probably not the most efficient, but whatever. And at that point, I can just push it twice. So. Ooh, actually, wait a minute. Number four. You need to go. Yep, there we go. And you need to. Yeah. Ooh. There we go. Okay, okay, obviously I need to clear everything out. Okay. I'm on the right, I was on the right track, but I need something over here. That's gonna have to be 3. I definitely haven't thought this through. I guess I can try that later. GHB. Or Y-hydroxybutyric acid. So, get some mocos. Actually looks like acetic acid, but rotated a bit and with a thing missing. On the other end, it's exactly the same. Okay, what? Wait, how long have I been recording? I wanna know, but I can't. I can't know without, like, leaving the game. That's a bad, Alright, so that's a bit of a predicament. Okay, how about this? makes it so much more difficult whenever it's just like... Ugh. Why does it do that? Well, let's try this. Let's see if this is better. Okay. We got a single oxygen in the middle. That's absolutely no hydrogens. And then we got... sort of like carbon wings on the ends. So... harder than I thought. I think I might have to just stop it for now, really. So, yeah. How long has this been going on anyways? About 30 minutes. Okay, yeah, that's a good length for a first episode. Why not? So, yeah, that has been MOLEK-SYNTEZ. And you have an awesome day. Adios.